Hi children, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Welcome back to online social science classroom of Sri Gokulam Public School, Guruvayur. Dear students, did you study the topic what I taught in the previous class? How do the people give approval to the government? Through election. Dear students, which device is used to record the votes? Electronic voting machine. Nowadays, electronic voting machines are used to record the votes. You can see the name of the candidate in one side and the party symbols. The voter has to press the button against the name of the candidate she wants to give her vote. Can you see the electronic voting machine? Can you see the candidate's name and party symbols? Okay, so the voter has to press the button against the candidate she wants to give the votes. Earlier, the voters used to indicate their vote by putting a stamp on the ballot paper. What it is? Ballot paper. Nowadays, which device is used to indicate the vote? Electronic voting machine. Electronic voting machines were used throughout the country for the first time in 2004 general election. In which year? 2004 general election. The advantage of the electronic voting machine is cutting of the trees has been stopped. The students, trees are used for making paper. The use of electronic voting machines in 2004 saved around 1,50,000 trees, which would have been cut to produce about 8,000 tons of paper for printing the ballot papers. Okay. Dear students, let us discuss about the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha. The Parliament of India consists of the President and the two houses, the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha. Dear students, can you see the color of the carpet in the Lok Sabha? The color of the carpet in the Lok Sabha is green. Can you see the color of the carpet in the Rajya Sabha? The color of the carpet in the Rajya Sabha is red. Okay. First word, the Lok Sabha.
Lok Sabha is the lower house of the parliament. Okay. Lok Sabha is the lower house of the parliament. It is the house of the people because its members are directly elected by the people. The elections of the Lok Sabha are held on the basis of universal adult franchise. Universal adult franchise means all the people, all the adult people have the right to vote, irrespective of their caste, religion, race, gender, etc. The total membership of the Lok Sabha is 545, okay, in which 543 are elected members from 543 constituencies. In the previous class, we studied about the constituency. Okay, how many constituencies are in India? 543 constituencies. While two members are nominated by the president. So, how many members are nominated by the president to the Lok Sabha? Two members. So, total 543 plus 2, 545. The term of the Lok Sabha is of 5 years. How many years? 5 years. The speaker conducts the proceeding of the Lok Sabha and maintains order within the house. So, who is the presiding officer of the Lok Sabha? The speaker. Okay. It is the upper house of the parliament. It is also called the Council of States. Okay. Rajya Sabha is also called the Council of States. But the Lok Sabha is the lower house of the parliament. It is the house of the people. Here, the members of the Rajya Sabha are elected by the elected members of the legislative assemblies of various states. Okay, the elected members of the legislative assemblies of various states such as Kerala, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, etc. The total strength of the Rajya Sabha is 245, in which 233 members are elected, while 12 members are nominated by the president. How many members are nominated by the president to the Rajya Sabha? 12 members. Okay. So, 233 plus 12 is equal to 245. The Rajya Sabha is chaired by the Vice President of India.
Dear students, what are the differences between the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha? Lok Sabha is the lower house, Rajya Sabha is the upper house. Lok Sabha is known as House of the People, Rajya Sabha is known as the Council of States. Total members of Lok Sabha 543 elected members plus 2 members are nominated by the president. In the Rajya Sabha, total members 233 elected members of Legislative Assembly plus 12 members are nominated by the president. Term of the Lok Sabha 5 years, but the Rajya Sabha is a permanent body, but each member is elected for 6 years. Okay, Rajya Sabha is a permanent body. Presiding officer of the Lok Sabha Speaker, the presiding officer of the Rajya Sabha, Vice President of India.
Dear children, let me ask a few questions to you. Who is the presiding officer of the Lok Sabha? Speaker. Who is the chairperson of the Rajya Sabha? Vice President of India. How many members are nominated by the President to the Lok Sabha? 2 members. How many members are nominated by the President to the Rajya Sabha? 12 members. Dear students, today we studied about the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha. I would like to wind up this session. I hope you understood this topic very well. URL related to this topic is attached. Watch the URL. Notes at the questions are also attached. We can meet in the next session. Bye, children.